would you rate these bridges?
I wouldn't put my Utah professional stamp on them.
Trusty flip-flops.
Is working on the release.